A series of light earthquakes has hit our region over the last several days. Those earthquakes had epicenters in Hamilton County, Illinois, Lake County, Tennessee, and Pemiscot and New Madrid counties in Missouri. The strongest was a 2.4 in eastern Hamilton County. The U.S. Geological Survey says an earthquake generally has to be a 3.0 or greater before we can feel it.